And yesterday evening, myself and Mary Lou met with Prince Charles in the rebel county of Cork, where we talked about the necessary work of reconciliation. Much pain and hurt has been caused over the years to many people, and we must attempt to heal that pain, to recognise each other's loss, and to find ways to trust each other. We must build bridges that we all can cross. We must rid our society of sectarianism. We must choose to live together. We must choose to continue to build on the reconciliation work of Martin McGuinness over many years, and we will do so because it is the right thing to do. So instead of refighting battles of the past, we all, unionists and nationalists, need to have the humility to accept that we have conflicting narratives, conflicting histories and conflicting allegiances. We must reach a sustainable compromise through dialogue and through agreement. Create a future where everyone feels that they belong, where our culture and our identity is respected, where we recognise each other's right to express being Irish, British, both, or indeed neither.